Hello there, everyone. My name is Dario, and welcome to TACAR 18. This is a motorbikes category. We're riding with Laia Sanz from Spain. She's riding with a KTM, and we're still in Peru. This is a stage 3, Pisco to Marcona. Here, the note says, at this point, Dakar veterans will still be warming up. The day's challenge will mainly be disputed off-piste, both across Achot and in the heart of the canyons. Bikes and quads will leave the main route for a 15-kilometer detour without increasing the day's total distance. Newcomers to the rally, some of whom will already have experienced some difficulties, will be starting to feel a little worse for wear by this stage. Okay, so it's a 387 kilometers special, mostly sand and soil. You have sunny weather and 18 waypoints, I see here. Let's go ahead to the bivouac with the motorbike from the previous stage. Let's see how much damage I made jumping on the dunes. The previous episode, I thought I had screwed up actually, and I lost the waypoints, but I didn't understand how it was marked on the left-hand side. In the end, we didn't screw up, and we're still in first with some 20 minutes lead. What does it say here? Well, the same thing we just read. Excuse me, it says 52 waypoints here. Okay, this is the roadbook here at 22. How do we go? Next page. Okay, here they are. So it's like a short special first, and then the main. That's what I understand here. Number 1 to 22. To 33, and then the starts at number 1 again. So there's 33 waypoints. A sort of special. I don't understand. It goes from 90 kilometers to 85. Well, we will see what we can find. What does the roadbook say on this side? Yeah, there's a neutralization. So there's 33 waypoints on the first special, and then there's a neutralization part, and then continues. Okay. Let's see the repairs. Wow, okay. Well, there was quite a lot of damage actually. 72% the radiator, fuel tank 78. It was a shorter stage than this one, so. Okay, repair all, and what does this cost? Do they lose any time with this, or? No? No, it seems that we don't. Okay, ranking, we're still in first. 40 minutes, we have 22 minutes. 22 minutes lead with Franco Caimi. Yeah, we won the previous stage. Okay. I don't know what to highlight on the roadbook, so we just go ahead. The previous videos, I noticed that the background music was so loud. I almost couldn't hear myself. I turn it down now, and hopefully it is better. Even though we are playing with the rookie, so we have the marking, the yellow dot on top, but I'm trying to follow the roadbook to get used to it. So that's why maybe I don't talk as much. 1 kilometer 27, because I'm trying to find my way. 127. Okay, to 121. 121, there. And at 429, went too much. Three forty-three. We have. big tune. Okay, 343. This is the big tune. $7.57. We're almost there. There's the waypoint. Okay, 10.62. And this is a big jump over here, so I need to slow down a bit. I didn't slow down enough. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. And 82 until this looks like a soft jump. 1062, 1260, big tune. We're still in the same cap. 15.37 over a dune, must be this one in front, and we move to 47 cap. Okay, 47. Waypoint 64 cap. Over the dune, 125. Now we're right to point 25.51 over another tune, and there's a waypoint. We have to change to 94. We're almost straight. We pull flat out to 31.11. There's a dune, over a dune, danger 2, 110 cap. I'm going to slow, 110, 34, 33, over some vegetation, I guess is that. Yeah, there's some, we can call it vegetation down there. There's a waypoint here. Okay, and 101. 5669, so it's just over this dune. Whoops! Whoops! That was a big dune. Okay, 44 cap. I would be so lost without this yellow point. Another waypoint, and we turn to 318. There you are. 4401 kilometers over the dune. See that arrow on the right hand side tells us that the test nivel goes to the right, as you can see. Oh, I'm going too far away from the cup. Okay, over that dune, 48.19. And we're going to I think this is a riverbed. We're going to a riverbed, 48.18. Yeah, this one. And we follow until 50.27, which is right now. 50.27, and then something weird to the right hand side. 238. I don't understand this. We keep following the. I'm trying to. Well, it's very sensitive. I turned down the sensitiveness of the keyboard. I'm playing with keyboard, if you haven't seen the previous videos. 144. Am I doing well in here? Around here. Okay, we keep following, we go off piste, so all the way straight. Okay, waypoint. Wow. 259.52 over a dune, and we turn to 296 cap. And we go almost 6 kilometers, so we can go flat out. 65.16. Soft sun. There was no marking in the roadbook either. Try to get there. Come on, Laya. Yeah. All right. So 65.16. And then we turn 201. Come on, 201, 67.92 over this dune, 258. Oh, it's not a dune, that marking is sand. That was a big jump. To 78.50, and there will be a fence. So now it's all flat out. If I can get back some of the time that I lost. If I just follow the yellow point on the top of the screen, this looks like soft sand. Yes, it does. I got right into it. To get there you are, 78.50. Ah, there it is. That's a fence, right? Yeah. Seventy-eight fifty. And then we turn to 271 cap. 271. Too much. Creep defense. Oops. Well, this is the first time I fall down. How do I get in the moto? Move it. The moto is going without you. Move! Enter vehicle. Alright. Well, you can fall. As we can see here, you can fall down. Wow, and I didn't fall in this. I should have break my neck in here. Where are we? 83.14. Oh, son, this is also number 3, so we can slow down a bit. Okay, to 84.99. Hey, what was that? Some weird things. 184. Wow. No jumping here. I slow down, there's no jump. 88.46. Here's the waypoint, and then we have to turn to 84 cap. Oh, of course. I don't know if the character gets any damage. Move it, Laia. Okay, I guess the first few stages are more allow for much more margin for error, I guess. And now you really can damage yourself. Well, we made it to... This is the stage? Yeah, this is the special. Well, a terrible special. 30 minutes 20. Continue. Okay, so now we are traveling between the zones, the neutralization. Pisco again. I don't know how we did in that special. I lost a lot of time, I think. Okay, so we follow pista. Pista until 88.72. There will be... Okay, we follow pista. 72. There's some houses, but we follow straight. Oh, this is like the training lesson that we did. So actually, here there's a soft sand that we want to avoid. Yeah, we want to avoid going this way. Oh, I remember, we recognize this part. 92, 83, we go straight. This is pista. All the way to 97.37. And then we have to detour to the left. There's what is that? A tree? A mod? Or what is this? 97. This is about this tree. Yeah. Okay. Cap 91 until 100.09, and then what we do, we go, this is the house, this house, and we go off pista, 152. 101.77, that's pretty close. Sun to the left. Oi! To the left, yes. 110.85. So we have 110. Okay, and 110, we have a big dune. We're almost there. This looks like the perfect place to get stuck. Soft sand. Well, we go ahead. Cap 88. It's a big dune, so I guess it's this. We have to jump over this. Yeah. Cap 88. 112. We're almost there. 112.08. These are like a tracks. We follow the tracks. If I can drive it straight. Okay. Follow the tracks until 115. $115.94. Here, return to $134. $117, and then return $220. $119.95. To 118 cap. Almost there. We follow the tracks, I believe. What that means. 123.96. Wow, can't follow the track. Where's the freaking track? Okay, there's a waypoint. 200 meters. Okay, now continue. 125.62. Whoa, big jump. There's some vegetation. We follow cap 130 to 5 kilometers, so we can flat out go. Hopefully we don't destroy the motorbike. And then more vegetation and we have to turn to cap 92. It says danger. Danger 2. 130, we're almost there. Okay, 92. There's like a house that must be in the middle. And 178 cap. Wow, I didn't hit it by the skin of a teeth. $251. Come on, reduce a gear. $250. 144, 148. Have a big tune, slow down. Kilometer, return to 195 for 4 kilometers. Why don't you reduce a gear, Laia? Okay, waypoint. And we turn to 212. What does this mean? That's coins on the right hand side of the 151, 74, 152 waypoint, 152, 63. It is. Come on, give it me. All right. 192 cup. So 156.59. That's the waypoint, and then we go to 199 cup. So almost straight. That is the control. Slow down. Number time card, thank you. Okay. A lot of people. Hello, everybody. Okay, so I 118 cup. 159, we get this road, I guess. Must be this road to 165.47, and then we will go off pista. It's strange that it doesn't say it doesn't have a P for pista in there. 165.47. Okay, there we are. We call 195 cup to 167.39. This is a great tune, it must be this as tune up here. And then we turn to 228. If I can slow down a bit. $77.21, so now it's wow, yes, he said big tune, and there's soft sand, so we're gonna go around. This is like the first stage, actually. This part is from the first stage, not this, but the one that we did, the big jump that we had in there. 177.21. Then we turn to 1. There's the coast. We have to turn to 149 over a riverbed, right? Is this, we get into the riverbed of what? No. Let's go over it. 179.29 is right here. 179.29. This we have to be careful. 138. Okay. Have to follow the riverbed that we are inside now to 182. Not very long. We go to the stone. 182.17. We turn. No, we keep going on the riverbed. So 184.51. Vamos kilometer. And we keep going. 185.75. Waypoint. 187.75, and now we get out. And we're going to the water. Okay, now what? 139 cap. We follow the coast to 195.09. Hey, big rocks. 195.09. This is dangerous. It's sand. Okay, there's gonna be soft sand, I guess. Or maybe danger of this. Yep. This is the waypoint. Okay, 158 cap. 2 kilometers, and we follow the cap. Sand and beam. 197.97. We're almost there. So we have to go up, I guess. Big ass dune. Slow down a bit. Whoa, I fell. Third time today. Come on. Come on. Yes, you're fine. Why 202? Sorry, 202.27. 2227. And we get into a road. This one, yeah. Until 205.34, there will be a house to our left. We have to get out of the. There's the house. We have to pass it. Okay, and now we go 207.32. Wow. Yes, I guess it was a big tune. 207.32, here we are. Cap 38. This is a huge tune. But we are going at the speed of light, so we won't have trouble, I guess. Come on. 10:45. I don't know what that's. Oh, the radio tower. We have to turn to 3:52. So we follow the pista. 9 kilometers of pista. This may be from the cars. 1 kilometer of pista and we will arrive to what is that? Another pista will come from our left and there's a sign. It must be this, and then what? We follow pista to 223 and we will keep going for a while in this to 226. So there's some rocks on the right and we keep following this track. There are the rocks. And we keep going. 232. We keep following this road. We're going at 160. It's twisty now. 234. It's a waypoint. Okay. Now we keep going. Ah no! Off pista. Off pista, cap 61. So 240.16. Okay, so 40.16 over this big ass dune. Slow down. 245.40. Another big ass dune. I already fell down 3 times. The vehicle takes damage. I don't know if the rider also takes damage. It would be cool if you need medkits or something. This the longer stages. I saw the last stage, no, the previous one, the 13th stage is like 900 kilometers. I don't know if you have to refuel. Do you have enough gas for something like that? And then, well, you will have to stop to eat and drink and pee, you know. Okay, we go between the dunes, 39 cap. Oi. What the heck? Between the dunes to 258. Should we pay more attention to driving, right? I mean, once I remember I drove from north of Spain, Santander is where I am from, to Sevilla, it was in the south. It was like 1,100 kilometers. We did it in one day, but we stopped many times. By the time I arrived to Sevilla, I mean, I almost fell asleep on top of the motorbike. In this type of roads, 900 kilometers, I mean, you have to stop to have a pee at least. Okay, 259.68. Yeah, 182 cap. 263.68. Be careful here. Yeah, I'm glad I slowed down. If there's a ranking for falls, I probably win.
Uy, 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 uy.
Stop. We keep going between the dunes until 268-88. There's a lot of dunes. So we will 268-88, there will be, we have to turn left. Here it is. Okay, we go. Well, I'm not where I'm supposed to be, I guess. I should be on this track. And now we turn left. One, 277-11, so we have a long way here. We keep going between the dunes.
Yuppie!
And now... Okay. Laia! Gear. Put a gear down. Here's the waypoint. 277-11. Cap 50. There you go. No, this is 40 because I went too far, I guess. And 282-83 over more sand control point, and we turn to 350 cap. Okay, 350. So we have 7 kilometers. We get into a river bed. 0.342 cap. Where is the river bed? 5 kilometers. I hope I didn't damage too much the motorbike. So we're gonna be here. One, 2 kilometers left. Good point. Okay, this is the rear bed. We follow, not long. We have to get out soon. So, here. Three, 85, 81 cap. Oh, there it is. There is the end. If I don't leave my teeth on the ground. All right. Well, 39 minutes. Let's see how we did in standings. Final time 39 states up. We additional time. So we didn't get any penalties. Control points 1. Waypoints 35. Continue. We can score. There's nothing here. No penalties. I won the stage. Wow, this is because he's a rookie. Joan Barreda second. By how much? 10, almost 20 minutes or so. And I was, I think I lost a lot of time. But I'm trying to follow the road book, and I look at the yellow dot on the top when I get lost. And well, and we fell three times. But we're still leading by almost an hour. What is this? What a joke. Anyway. Let's see how the bike. We will fix it in the next episode. But just to check. Oh, it's not that bad. I thought it would be much worse with the three falls that we had. I mean, after the second stage, there were parts at 70%, so much better. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. If this stage, if you did, give me a thumbs up. Leave in the comments if you have played this game before. This is the 2020 first time that I'm playing this this game. And I'm having fun so far. Hopefully, by the time we finish this rally, we get a feeling of how the roadbook works, and then we can jump up to competitor. So, anyway, thank you very much for watching. Take care and be safe in these crazy times, and I hope to see you soon with the next episode. Bye bye for now. Take care.